The city of Hattiesburg looks to see economic growth with the addition of a new water park to the zoo. How the new attraction is expected to make a positive impact on businesses and tourism in the hub city. Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.